Get the submachine gun. Okay. Elena, stop doing that, girl.
An old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported.
Of course, my daughter wakes up.
And
so
a flag the site as a potential pillory bunker.
Dinner,
if the Vex gain access to its systems,
oh, I just saw your message,
use
too.
It to wrest Rasputin submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
Oh, by the way, I closed all my invitations and stuff, so no one can invite me or text me or anything like that. Are you not the handsome?
You've landed at the source of the complex's arc supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go.
bro, I missed that.
Outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness.
Excuse me.
The Ishtar Collective, a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. it's all divisive, have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison rest.
Oh, that sounds good. I had to make something fast to get back to ground. I thought I had my thing. God, I'm stupid. I'm freaking stupid.
Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
bless you.
Thank you.
You okay, princess? You saw the save I did there? It never makes sense, honestly. Bruh. Yes, so. Bro, I need my damn thing. No. See what? He wants to do the dungeon with me now. I'm not going all the way, I'm just gonna do this, and he's just gonna join because he needs to do it. He wants to get the helmet for his titan. I will be back. I literally have all night to do this dungeon. I'm gonna get it done either way or another. I got you, I do it tonight. gotta be fucking kidding me. Now you don't want to join. Awesome. It's just you, me, Tita. Lena, what's happening over there, girl? You're going through your crisis or what? Huh? Want me to give you a tablet? I'm coming. Go. What? I try to focus on the stream. You always got a guts to scream and yell, huh? Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome. I've got not that much stones in here. God. I know. You got ba-da-ba-ba. Willie! What the hell is this? What's in your thing? There's like juice over the thing. There's like wet stuff in your hamper. It's like dried up. Here you go, mama. Yeah, I just walked away and I saw it, so I was just making sure you saw it too. You said what? Welcome in, welcome in. I don't know what happened there. It's hiding again. I'm too much a hunter. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding. But I know. Like the way. My mama don't like you, but she likes everyone. Yep. See what's going on, but I know. My God, Titan, like. Okay. Man, this jump is like worse than the warlocks. Like, holy shit. Bro, why is there two, dude? Princess, I won't be thinking about it. I won't be thinking about her. What? You suck ass! You got mamas. Right there! Look! Right there! Look! 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 Oh my god, you're so stubborn, child. You're so stubborn. Here's your water. Jeez, girl. I'm trying to give her food and she's over here fighting me. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna stop over jumping. from? I hate when they fucking hit me because it makes me fall. God, why is my jump suck, dude? But just play on my hunter. You said be warlock. I don't play on my warlock. That's gonna be fun. I have like nothing on my warlock. I have like all my strength, my stasis, my solar, my void, and art, but I have like no like. I don't have like none of the like stuff on it. Cause that's the warlock is the only one that I don't have none of my exotics for. Cause I play more on my hunter. See, if I used the first time I ever used Titan as like it was the first time to warlord. Cause that's the first time I actually like used Titan for a dungeon. And I did that dungeon solo, so I was like, okay, let me try Spire then with my Titan and see how it goes. I don't get why earlier this didn't go such big. Oh my god, like they hurt. Why are you not hitting that kid? I go being on my hunter. Okay, I need to stop hitting me, because every time they hit me when I'm jumping, it like throws me off. Put me down. No. Ooh. Hate those exploding things. Let it go. Bring it up now.